So Louis, if you're pulling a SP8 plough, this plough throws the soil towards the vine. And this is typically what we do in winter after we've sown a cover crop. We close the cover crop underneath the vine. Those weeds and cover crop then it gets composted underneath the soil and feeds the vine. And we'll come through in spring with a dodge plough and open the soil again.